And welcome to Abhishek Products by SK Graphics. In today's video, we are going to discuss different type of cold lamination films. In case you don't know what a cold lamination roll is, then do not worry, we have already made a detailed video on the cold lamination roll and the different type of cold lamination machines. The video is already uploaded on our YouTube channel and you can check the description in the link below and to get the details of the cold lamination machine. This video is for different type of cold lamination films. This is one of the kind of different cold lamination film, and we are going to showcase you six different types of cold lamination films. So the first type is the flower cold lamination film. As you can see, it gives a flower pattern overlaid upon your print. The pink color baby and the flowers that you see here is the paper printout, and the flower patterns that you see here and here that are shown by the reflection of the light is the cold lamination film. The transparent cold lamination film, which is a sticker lamination, have these kind of flowers and leaves imprinted on them as a design so that you can use them in different ways with your print. Now, talking about this cold lamination film, it is very commonly used in photo studios, photo frames and photo albums of marriages and other events. We have now improved this cold lamination film, and now you can also use this film for mobile sticker lamination. So this will give an authentic look to your mobile sticker for your that you print for pouches. Now let's move to the second cold lamination film. The second cold lamination film is sparkle, or some people call it as glitter lamination film. This film is very special because it gives a very, very rich look to your printouts. As you see, when I zoom in, it gives this shining and twinkling star kind of effect. You see all these star dots that coming in and out, right, with the light. So these reflect light in a very different way and gives a very rich look. In case you are printing some certain jewelries or certain other gift articles for of a marriage album, then you can use this film to give an extraordinary output for your printouts. And your customer will also appreciate this kind of quality. Now, let us move to the third variety. This is the very famous canvas cold lamination film. As the name suggests, this film is used very commonly in the photo frame industry, where they take high quality printouts of certain abstract designs, painting, or some old drawings of their ancestors, their grandfathers and grandparents, and they can do canvas cold lamination, and you can supply canvas cold lamination film on that, such that it looks as some authentic painting, even though it is taken out from a digital printer. So in this way, it gives a lines and a check pattern, as which is very similar to a old painting. So this is just a finish, and it is called as canvas, and it is very commonly used in portrait photos and certain abstract design and paintings. You can also use this as a mobile sticker. Since you have reached this far in the video, please do remember to like and share our channel. And if you have any inquiries for the sale of this product, for the purchase of this product, you can use the YouTube comment section. And now let us begin with the 3D cold lamination film. This is our 3D cold lamination film, and it is a unique film because it reflects the light in a different pattern. As you can see right now in your screen, all the rays of light are pointing towards the top. But as we move close and we zoom in, the rays of light will change their direction. When you fold the paper, when you turn the paper, they change the direction of the light. So this is the cold lamination film. So it gives a very, very, very eye-catchy look for your printouts, for your designs. So this is called as 3D cold lamination film. The next is very common matte cold lamination film. It is one of the oldest formats that we have as of date, and this gives a dull finish to your printouts. So if you have any photo frame hanging at which is in front of some light source, then it can give a very dull finish and it gives a rich look because it does not give glares on your printout. This is how the pattern looks in zoom, and these are small random dots, so because of which you are getting this rich matte look. So if your design has certain dull colors, you can use this matte finish and enhance those colors. Or if you want some serious look for your printouts, some serious impression, then you, for that also you can use matte cold lamination film. And last but not the least is the latest design called the Khadi cold lamination. And as you know, Khadi means cloth, a cloth which is made in India. So this cold lamination film is also inspired by that, and it has just like a cloth, it has certain patterns. I'll just zoom in and show you. So as I have zoomed in, you can see the cold lamination film here has this kind of lining pattern, just like khadi cloths, just like a shirt or a pant that you are wearing. So it is inspired from this, and this plastic film has this kind of pattern which gives you this unique look of khadi cold lamination film. Now in case you are in need or have demand for such kind of films, you can contact us via the YouTube comment section. From there we can share you our WhatsApp numbers, or else you can also go to our website www.abhishekid.com, from where you can purchase these products and get an e-commerce like home delivery. And if you still have certain technical doubts on the application of the product, for example mobile stickers, since photo studios and photo frame owners take this wholesale roll pack from us, but if you are running a mobile shop and you do mobile sticker lamination and mobile pouch printing, then you might need a cold lamination film which is of A4 size. You can also contact us for the same, or visit our website in the future to order the same and get a delivery at your doorstep. And thank you for watching the video, and please do not forget to join our Telegram channel, which has even more product updates on the line of printing. So there is a link in the description. Please do remember to join it. Thank you.